Children, in the previous video, we learnt about number patterns made with three-digit numbers. In this video, we will understand some more interesting number patterns. Can you complete this pattern? Yes, you are right. To find the next number in the pattern, we need to add 10. Like we will add 10 to 550 to reach 560. Then to find the next number, we add 10 again to 560. Similarly, the next number of this pattern is 570. And by adding 10, it becomes 580. Let's see what is the next code of the alien. The next code given by the alien looks something like this. I cannot add any of these numbers using Batak Uncle's trick. I have to go back to Uncle again. Raju once again wrote the code on a paper and ran off to Batak Uncle.
Hey son, it's not always necessary to use addition to find the next number in the pattern. At times, subtraction can also be used for the same. Pattern followed can be found by observing the numbers coming one after the other in the series. Okay, let me explain this to you.
Come, let's also find an answer to this code with Raju. Look at this number pattern. Here we need to find the first number. Let us find the pattern from the next two numbers. To go from 416 to 412, we have to take back 4 steps. Means we have to subtract 4. Then to reach from 412 to 408, again we have to minus 4. Similarly, to find the next number of this number pattern, we have to subtract the number by 4. This pattern is ready for this number pattern. Now can you find the number which will result in 416 on subtracting 4 from it?
Oh, it is very difficult.
Oh no, son. If we add 4 to 416, then we will easily find the first number of this pattern. So the answer to our code is add 4 to 416. That is 420.
Raju told the answer of the code to the alien, and the alien showed his third and last code. Children, today we saw a new type of number pattern. In the next video, we will try our best to save Bablu from the alien using our knowledge in number pattern.